At McMurdo, innovation and technology go hand in hand. And nowhere is that more important than in the field of search and rescue. The establishment of the International COSPAS SARSAT program to coordinate global search and rescue operations on the dedicated 406 MHz frequency has saved over 40,000 lives since 1982. What is next for search and rescue? McMurdo, the global leader in emergency readiness and response, is shaping the future with the imminent release of the world's most powerful search and rescue beacons. Introducing the new McMurdo SmartFind G8 and Canad SafePro family of EPIRBs that will accelerate the search and rescue process by combining multiple frequencies into a single EPIRB product. This innovative EPIRB product family optimizes each of the four critical components of the search and rescue process: alert, locate, and track for a successful recovery. The SmartFind G8 AIS and Canad SafePro AIS are the world's first EPIRBs to include both 406 MHz and AIS in a single beacon. This powerful convergence of frequencies in a single EPIRB maximizes the rescue process by combining the global alert and location of 406 MHz with the localized alert and rescue capabilities of AIS. Not only do these new EPIRBs combine AIS and 406, in fact, they're the world's first EPIRBs to incorporate four search and rescue frequencies, including 406 MHz and 121.5 MHz for beacon transmission, GNSS, better known as GPS, for enhanced position detection, and AIS for localized connectivity. This powerful combination provides greater speed and accuracy for locating people or vessels in distress within the smallest possible search area. The new range also offers more powerful location tracking accuracy by including multiple GNSS receivers. These EPIRBs will receive GNSS from more than one satellite source, improving the ability to accurately track your position on the water until rescue. Finally, the SmartFind G8 and Canad SafePro EPIRBs are part of the powerful McMurdo ecosystem. McMurdo is the only provider of an end-to-end search and rescue ecosystem, including distress beacons, satellite ground stations, mission control and rescue coordination center systems, and rescue response products. Our ecosystem allows McMurdo to uniquely build, integrate, and test products as part of a live search and rescue system, so beacon owners can feel confident that their distress signal will get to search and rescue authorities quickly. McMurdo has a long heritage of innovation. The first 406 PLB, the first AIS MOB, the first AIS MOB rescue, and now the first convergence of AIS and 406. The first EPIRB with four search and rescue frequencies. The newest EPIRBs by the only beacon manufacturer who is pioneering the search and rescue ecosystem with next generation technology, MEOSAR. The new McMurdo SmartFind G8 AIS and Canad SafePro AIS family of products. The world's most powerful EPIRBs to accelerate the search and rescue process through faster detection, superior accuracy, and greater reliability. Only McMurdo could be trusted to bring this innovation to the industry. Only McMurdo is trusted for life.